Bonjour, comment allez-vous?
I mean, say hi as in hello.
Bonsoir.
In my language, hello.
Hello.
That's good enough. Hi guys, today me and my nan are going to be making slime. We are making Starburst slime. You with me now?
Absolutely. Oh, just get on with it.
Nan, what will we be needing
today? I have no idea.
Look in front of you.
Oh, saucepan, spoon, glass bowl.
Not any bowl that fits in your container or in your pan. The first thing you will be needing is a spoon, any kind of spoon, a pan, and it has to be like one that goes up so your bowl fits in there. A bowl. See, this bowl actually fits in, so it doesn't matter if it's like higher. So a bowl, any type of bowl. And you will need some Starburst. So we are going to go into the kitchen and show you how you melt the Starburst or anything. So we will be going into the kitchen. We've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ooh.
We need more than 7. Don't we? This is gonna take forever.
Forever, ever.
So, comment down below if you have ever made you have ever made sweet slime, so melted sweets and like made it into slime. And subscribe to this channel, please, and to this video, and give this video a what's that, man?
The big thumbs up.
Yes. So now I'm gonna do purple. We're doing the purples now because we've done all the reds in your pan, so the pan doesn't burn when you put the bowl inside. You need to put water in there about up to this point, or that point. And yeah, it depends how big your bowl is. And if you need a supervisor for this, so if you ask your parents to fill this up.
Hey, supervisor.
And so yeah, he's my supervisor. So we need to turn this on. I'm not turning it on because I'm not on enough. Now, be careful you don't find the boo.
Very good.
Très
bien.
Missing something. I'm gonna test it. Do you wanna test it?
Okay.
There you go. Watching this video. Hope you liked it. I know I enjoyed it.
I did.
And remember to
comment down below
and subscribe and give this video a
like.
Big thumbs up.
Thumbs.